All right, so we got window and door foam. It is super, super important to insulate this gap right here. It will not only cut down on your energy bills, but it will also just make the room much more comfortable. So if you have a fan running and you're sitting here on the toilet, you don't feel a draft coming in through your window. So just make sure that you're insulating that area.